In other news tonight, we've learned the name of the man killed in an early morning officer-involved shooting in Whitley County.
Kentucky State Police say 29-year-old Ronald Leach of Jellico, Tennessee, was holding his child hostage when a trooper shot and killed him. LAX 18's Claire Crouch has more in this LAX 18 news update.
Blue and red lights flashing brightly in the dark September morning along Kentucky Highway 1804, just outside of Williamsburg. This was the scene of a turbulent crime, leaving a father dead at the hands of a Kentucky state trooper. KSP tell us they got a call just before 1:30 this morning about a fight between a couple, resulting in a one-year-old child being held hostage in a car by the child's own father. That father later identified as 29-year-old Ronald Leach.
The child was being held by the father with a box cutter knife in a vehicle.
Minutes later, when Kentucky State Police got to the scene, Leach was no longer in the car, but they say in the house.
The trooper discovered that the male subject had ran inside the residence with his child and barricaded himself inside.
Eventually, a trooper got into the house and the two began to fight. That's when KSP say Leach grabbed a weapon and tried to attack the trooper. That would be his fatal mistake.
The trooper then pulled his service weapon, fired at the suspect, killing him.
The child and trooper were both unhurt. The trooper is on paid administrative leave as investigators try to figure out what prompted this violent morning, leaving one man dead and a child without a father. Covering the news in Whitley County, Claire Crouch, LAX 18 News.